friends, in this video I'm going to write a simple Java program to reverse a string. So I've written a class here, string reverse, and this is the main entry to the program, and I've written a small method which takes the input and reverse the string. What we are doing here is take the input string and iterate character by character in the reverse order and then start appending using string builder. If you see in the for loop, we are taking the character from the end and move toward the starting point. Meanwhile, we start appending the character to the string builder. Now the question is, why do we use string builder? Why can't we use string? We are using string builder rather than string because string builder is faster than string because we are going to create only one instance for the entire logic. In this case, if I use string, it's going to be slower because the moment I keep appending, I'm going to create multiple string instances. That's why it will be slower than the string builder. So when I run this program, I get the reverse string as the output. Now let's see how to write the same code using Java 8 streams. Now I've written the code using Java 8 streams. What I've done is using the input string, I've created an int stream which will give me a stream of integers and then map it to corresponding character. Once we get the character in the reverse order, start appending using string builder. Now when I run the program, I'm going to get the reverse string. Please try out. Hope it's useful. Thank you.